गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, वी आर ऑन मॉड्यूल 8 ऑफ चैप्टर 2, एसिड्स बेसिस एंड सॉल्ट्स। टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट मैन्युफैक्चरिंग ऑफ सोडियम हाइड्रोक्साइड। सो द रॉ मटेरियल फॉर द मैन्युफैक्चरिंग ऑफ सोडियम हाइड्रोक्साइड इज अमोनियम, इज सोडियम क्लोराइड दैट वी कॉमनली कॉल टेबल सॉल्ट और कॉमन सॉल्ट। When electricity is passed through an aqueous solution of sodium chloride that we call brine, it decomposes to form sodium hydroxide. This process is called Kohler alkali process because of the product formed, Kohler for chlorine and alkali for sodium hydroxide. So when NaCl react with water, that is H2O, it give rise to the formation of NaOH, that is sodium hydroxide, caustic soda, and chlorine and hydrogen gas. Chlorine gas is given off at the anode and hydrogen gas at the cathode. Sodium hydroxide solution is formed near the cathode. In this diagram you can see anode is a positively charged electrode and cathode is a negatively charged electrode. So you have seen this yellow color arrow shows you liberation of chlorine gas and this blue color arrow shows you liberation of hydrogen gas. So you can see here near the anode chlorine gas is liberated and near the cathode hydrogen gas is liberated. And the one more thing is caustic soda, that is sodium hydroxide, is formed near the cathode. What are the uses of sodium hydroxide? So first of all, sodium hydroxide, that is NaOH, is a strong base used in the chemical industry. In bulk, it is most often handled as an aqueous solution. And what we call the aqueous solution of sodium chloride, we called it brine. Since solution is cheaper and easier to handle, it is used to drive chemical reaction and also for the neutralization of acidic materials. It can be used as a neutralizing agent in petroleum refining. It is sometimes used as a cleaner. Second use is soap production. Sodium hydroxide was traditionally used in soap making, cold processed soap, saponification. Persians and Arabic begins producing soap in this way in the 7th century. And the same process is used today. Biodiesel. For the manufacture of biodiesel, sodium hydroxide is used as a catalyst for the transesterification of methanol and triglycerides. This only works with anhydrous sodium hydroxide because combined with water, that fat would turn into soap, which would be tainted with methanol. It is used more often than potassium hydroxide because it is cheaper and a smaller quantity is needed. Thank you.